Lucky Cannon. Crossroads. Good night, Cannon. Go back to the deputy sheriff's office in Pinellas County.
Ah.
There's over a minute left. 3 minutes and 58 seconds it took.
But it took Cody Rhodes 3 minutes and 58 seconds to defeat a quote-unquote rookie, as you call him, a guy who's only had one match here in the WWE. I'm impressed with Lucky Cannon.
You're impressed with yourself, but that's not saying much.
Now, this right here is where Lucky Cannon hesitated, and Cody Rhodes, being the pro that he is, the WWE superstar that he is, Cody took advantage, Crossroads, and 3 seconds later, Cody Rhodes is victorious.
And Cody Rhodes, very happy with his handiwork, celebrating at ringside. Cody Rhodes, victorious. Lucky Cannon, if you're keeping score at home, is now 0-2. Rhodes having a few words with Matt Stryker, who's still hanging out here at ringside. Remember last week?
Well, before next week's NXT poll, we're going to bring all the rookies back out to the ring to state their case as to why they are the WWE's next breakout star, and we're going to do it next on NXT.
Your mission, if you choose to accept it, is to retrieve the briefcase. Inside, a championship contract awaits you. The briefcase will be suspended above the WWE ring, and the only means to reach it is by ladder. This will be the most dangerous, reckless, career-threatening mission of your life. This message will self-destruct in 3 seconds.
NXT poll of the new season rose 50% of the vote, WWE Universe the other 50%.
And the poll will open at 10 Eastern next week when we go on the air on WWE.com. 50% of the power of picking the WWE's next breakout star is in the hands of the tag team, the pros, and the WWE Universe.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome the NXT rookies. Now, guys, it's hard to believe, but it's been 3 weeks since you first stepped foot in a WWE ring, and now you are on the precipice, which means the beginning, of a milestone. Okay? 1 week from tonight, the WWE Universe and the WWE pros will voice their opinions on how they feel each of you are doing in this competition. 1 week from tonight, starting at 10 p.m. on WWE.com, you, the WWE Universe, have the future of these rookies in your hands. But rookies, I'm going to give you one last chance to win over the hearts and minds of the pros and the universe. You will have 45 seconds to tell the world why you are the WWE's next breakout star. Why you will earn a championship match live on pay-per-view. Alex Riley, A-Rise, step forward. You got 45 seconds. Impress the world.
Well, Matt, thank you very much. But after what I've done on the show, I shouldn't really need 45 seconds. But if you're going to give me the TV time, I'll take it. Because I have a question, and that is, do you recognize me? Do I look familiar to you? Well, I should, because 10 years ago, I was stuffing you nerds in lockers and stealing your lunch money. And as you can see, not much has really changed except for the fact that I don't have to pick on little kids on the school bus anymore. Now, I'm getting paid to beat up losers on a program called WWE NXT. And to be quite honest, Matt, I shouldn't have to tell you. You should know that I am a superstar.
You gotta love him just like The Miz and Mike Hogg.
Caval, please step forward. Yeah. 45 seconds, tell the world.
Look at that shirt. It's from Laycool.
10 years ago, I tried to get my foot into the door known
as the WWE. 10 years ago, they told me I was too small.
But I'm going to prove to you and to everyone else that it is not the size of the fighter.
A man with a voice that deep shouldn't be wearing pink.
That's how it is here on NXT. Big Titus O'Neil, 45 seconds, go.
Unlike some people that think they're better than you, I have had to work just like each and every one of y'all in this building, each and every one of you at home, for everything that I've had to get in my life. From being a Hall of Famer at the University of Florida to being a college graduate, I've been told all my life what I won't do. But I will tell you this, in the end, I will make it a win.
Michael McGillicuddy.
Titus didn't use all 45 seconds.
45 seconds. Tell the world. Go.
He didn't need it.
Again tonight, I made it a win. But why should I be the next breakout star? Well, why not? Because unlike my competition here, I possess no weakness. And so far, I am undefeated here at NXT. My name is Michael McGillicuddy, and I am the WWE's next breakout star.
Eli Cottonwood, please step forward. 45 seconds. Why are you the WWE's next breakout star?
Why am I the WWE next breakout star? Well, that's pretty simple. Not only am I the baddest and the meanest here, but I'm willing to do something nobody else is. I'm patient. I'll lie in the weeds. I'll hide in the shadows. And when I strike, I'll strike with vengeance. But you know what? None of this means anything. Because my actions are going to speak far louder than any of my words.
He's going to argue with that guy. I mean,
Showtime, Percy Watson. 45 seconds. Entertain us.
Hey, look here, baby. Everybody knows what time it is with me, baby. Of course, I like to have a good time. Is that like the WWE Universe? Is that correct? Exactly right. Exactly right, baby. Hey, I'm a heavy hitter, and I am not a quitter. You know what I'm saying? I might have took a loss tonight, but I'm getting better and better every day. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to keep it shaking and moving, baby. I got two words for you. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Lucky Cannon, you just had a tough match. You got 45 seconds. Go.
You know, my whole life people have called me lucky, but it's not because I'm good at guessing people's ages or I get the best hand in cards. It's because I wake up every single morning. I'm lucky because I stand on my own two feet. I'm lucky because I get to come here every single week and do what I love to do. I'm lucky because I live in a country that allows me to do that. You see, I know what I have and I appreciate it. And that's what sets me apart from the rest of these guys. And it may not be in the final yet, but I am WWE's next breakout star.
Husky Harris, step forward. 45 seconds. Tell the world.
I don't even need 45 seconds.
All right, thank you. Oh!
Look at this. Ooh. Husky Harris.
Oh,
man, with that running senton. Emulating really what his pro Cody Rhodes did last week to Matt Stryker. And I guess he didn't need 45 seconds to make an impact to stand out here tonight.
Impact made, standing out accomplished, but what's the point of beating up Matt Stryker?
He needed to stand out. Cody Rhodes, his pro liked it. We're going to have to see how the rest of the pros and the WWE Universe feels about Husky Harris's actions. And we're going to find out soon enough next week with the first NXT poll.
Okay. okay? It's all about making an impact. It's all about making an impression. And, well, Husky Harris will have the WWE